Hello, in this video we will go over how to import your world to your Wither hosting server for Java Edition. Let's get started. Just to note, our server software is paper, but this should work on Bucket, throughout Purpleforks and beyond, so you should be good to go. To start with, we will need to find the world on our device that we wish to upload to the server. On Windows, the default location for your world saves is in the appdata.minecraft folder. You can see how to find that in the article linked in the description. For Windows, open the run box with the Windows key and the letter R and type %appdata% and open the .minecraft folder. If you are on Windows, the link guide also has locations and how to get there on Linux and macOS. Anywho, navigate to the saves folder and inside you should see all of your worlds that you have in Minecraft. Go ahead and locate the world that you want. In my case, this is Wither Hosting Demo World. This world in particular is a demo world I created just a minute ago. To show you the changes that will be uploaded to the server when we complete this. And as you can see, there is a sign witherhosting.com, and in the nether there is also a sign that says witherhosting is cool. So if we go back to the overworld and quit the world, you should now be good to go with that world. Anyway, you should right click send to compressed zip folder. This just compresses it so we can easily upload it to the server. To get this world onto your server, you will need to transfer it with SFTP if it's over 100 megabytes. Mine isn't over 100 megabytes, but for most cases a world folder is generally quite big, so I'm going to assume that that's the case to make this guide easier to follow for most people. So connect with SFTP. If you need help with this, we have a cheeky video guide that I'll link in the description to help you connect, and we can find the folder that has our zip of our current world in here. I'm going to delete the current world on the server because I want to have this as the new world. So anyway, I'm going to now right click and upload the zip folder to my server. Now you're going to want to navigate to witherpanel.com, click on your server, go to File Manager, find the zip that you just uploaded, right click it and click Unarchive. This will extract it into a folder which we can then just rename simply to World. Click Rename. Alternatively, instead of renaming the folder, you can go to server.properties in your file manager and edit the level name to be whatever you want. So if you had it as my epic world or whatever, you could have it there. But in my case, I'm just renamed the folder to world, and then just make sure to save that once you make those changes. And when we start our server, it should find the new world and extract it into three separate folders, one for the overworld, one for the nether, and one for the end, because paper stores them differently to single player, which is what this is doing now. That has completed, and we can now join the server to verify that the world has uploaded correctly. We're just going to copy the server IP address and port, paste it into Minecraft, click join, and we can join the server. As you can see, the world is how we left it, with the witherhosting.com here and the witherhosting is cool sign in the nether. So all the worlds have transferred correctly. And that's it for this video. Thanks for watching and thanks for using Witherhosting.